Dana Bredrick, Angela Naughton, Avery Beck Davis, Antonia Botuello, Catherine Kosak, Julia Patrick, and Madison McRae. First, please welcome Karina Frederick. Karina has served as the UCCS Women's Lacrosse Social Media Coordinator for the past two seasons and has been instrumental in elevating the Mountain Lions' social media presence and media day experience. She will be graduating from UCCS with a degree in visual arts and will be earning a graduate degree in photography and sculpture. Joining Karina today is her brother Jacob, her sister Kyer, who is a UCCS lacrosse alumna, and Jonathan Ballard. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Karina Frederick! Next, please welcome number 8, Angela Naughton! A member of the Mountain Lions program since 2019, Angela has competed in 44 games. An active player for four seasons, Angela has accounted for 80 goals, 43 assists, 123 points, 198 shots, and 3 game-winning goals. A native of Lakewood, Colorado, Angela ranks in the top 10 career record books in multiple categories, including third all-time in assists, and third all-time in three-position goals, fourth in points, and fifth overall in goals scored and shots attempted. She received a business management degree from UCCS and will earn her MBA degree with a 3.5 GPA. Angela, who will be moving to Denver to pursue a career in management, is joined today by her parents, Adelaide and Kevin. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Angela Naughton! Next, please welcome number 1, Avery Beck Davis! A two-time RMAC All-Academic Honor Roll selection, Avery Beck Davis has started all 12 games this season. In 4 years at UCCS, she ranks fifth all-time in most games played and most games started after starting 46 of 55 games. A native of Flower Mound, Texas, Avery has accounted for 51 ground balls and caused 28 turnovers. Named to the 2023 RMAC Honorable Mention Team, Avery is a Human Physiology and Nutrition major with a 3.6 GPA. She will be attending Texas Woman's University to pursue a master's degree in exercise science and sports nutrition. Joining Avery today is her father, Robert, her brother, John, and her boyfriend, Josh. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Avery Beck Davis! Next, please welcome number 35, Antonia Botuello! Senior goalkeeper Antonia Botuello has been donning the black and gold since 2021. She has competed in 7 games for the Mountain Lions, recording 16 saves, a 2.73 saves percentage, and a 7.85 goals against average in more than 122 minutes between the posts. The owner of a 3.6 GPA, Antonia, will graduate from UCCS with a sports management and marketing degree. Following her collegiate career at UCCS, she plans to work for Ironman as an athletic services coordinator. Joining her today are her parents, Joseph and Claire, and her siblings, Victoria and Dominic. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Antonia Botwello. Next, please welcome number 9, Catherine Kosak. A 3-time RMAC All-Academic Honor Roll selection, Catherine has been part of the Mountain Lions program for 5 seasons. An All-RMAC First Team performer, the redshirt senior defender has been a force to reckon with for the opposing teams. In 52 games on the field, she has tallied more than 70 ground balls and more than 30 caused turnovers and 30 draws. She ranks 6th all-time at UCCS in ground balls and 8th in caused turnovers. A nursing major with a 3.8 GPA, Catherine plans to be a surgical oncology RN at UC Health Anschutz Hospital. Joining her today are her parents, Ken and Beverly, and her brother Kyle, along with sister-in-law Lauren. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Catherine Kosak! Next, please welcome number 4, Julia Patrick! This year's UCCS McLaughlin Award winner and an academic all-district, RMAC All-Academic First Team, and All-RMAC First Team selection this year, Julia Patrick is rewriting the Mountain Lions career record book. The 6-time RMAC Player of the Week is the UCCS all-time career leader in goals, player up goals, and player down goals. The Tustin, California native, who earned USA Lacrosse Magazine All-American Honorable Mention accolades last season, holds the single game record in points and goals scored. In 4 years at UCCS, she has accounted for 32 multiple goal games and 22 Patrick hat-tricks. An exercise science major with a 3.8 GPA, Julia plans to become a physician's assistant specializing in orthopedics. Joining Julia today are her parents, Dale and Kim, her siblings, Olivia and Diana, and Zach Dammel. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Julia Patrick! Next, please welcome number 36, Madison McGriff. The most decorated student athlete in UCCS women's lacrosse program history, Madison McGriff will leave her mark on the program, recording the most ground balls, the most saves, the most wins, and the highest saves percentage all time in school history. The 2-time RMAC Goalkeeper of the Year and the 2023 UCCS McLaughlin Award winner, Madison also owns the school record for the most saves in a season and the most wins in a season. Among her numerous accolades, the Lakewood, Colorado native has been named an Academic All-American, RMAC Academic Player of the Year, USA Lacrosse Magazine All-America Honorable Mention, the RMAC All-Academic First Team twice, and the RMAC Defensive Player of the Week 8 times. She will graduate from UCCS with her master's degree with a career goal to teach elementary education. Joining Maddie today are her parents Kent and Kelly and her twin sister Megan. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Madison McGriff! Fans, please join us in congratulating Karina, Angela, Avery, Antonia, Catherine, Julia, and Madison. On behalf of all of us here at UCCS, thank you all for your hard work and dedication to the lacrosse team. The program would not be where it is today if not for your contributions. We wish you all the best in all of your future adventures. Congratulations to the UCCS Women's Lacrosse graduating class of 2024. The NCAA, Rocky Mountain Athletic Conference, and UCCS value respect and are committed to elevating good sportsmanship. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and game officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racist, homophobic, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or anyone in attendance will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from Mountain Lion Stadium. We encourage you to cheer for your favorite team during today's game. We appreciate your cooperation in creating a safe, positive, and inclusive game environment for everyone. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mountain Lion Stadium on the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs campus, right here in Olympic City, USA, for today's women's lacrosse matchup featuring the visiting Westminster University Griffins and UCCS Mountain Lions! And now let's meet the starting lineups for both teams, beginning first with the visiting Griffins. Introducing first, an attacker, number 1, Jordan Williamson. A defender, number 3, Mariana Dick. A defender, number 9, Riley Weldon. An attacker, number 10, Hannah Kelleher. A midfielder, number 11, Shayna Shogrove. A defender, number 13, Lindsay Thiewen. A defender, number 15, Kinsey Archuleta. A defender, number 18, Maddie Rogers. An attacker, number 20, Maddie Kelleher. The goalkeeper, number 22, Gabriella Chemanant. A midfielder, number 25, Celia Vedenza. And a defender, number 27, Sophia Fadler. The Griffins are coached by Janelle Snow and assisted by Ashley Tack. And now for the starting lineup for your UCCS Mountain Lions! Introducing first, a 5'8" senior defender from Flower Mound, Texas, number 1, Avery Beck Davis! A 5'3" junior defender from Highlands Ranch, Colorado, number 3, Erica Rivera. A 5'6" senior attacker from Tustin, California, number 4, Julia Patrick. A 5'5" senior defender from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 9, Catherine Kosa. side. A 5'5" sophomore midfielder from Portland, Oregon, number 12, Brennan Kelly. A 5'7" sophomore attacker from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 16, Brielle Manning. A 5'10" junior midfielder from Centennial, Colorado, number 21, Megan White. A 5'10" junior midfielder from Plymouth, Minnesota, number 23, Ava Good Nature. A 5'6" sophomore defender from Savage, Minnesota, number 24, Kendra Knutson. A 5'5" sophomore midfielder from Phoenix, Arizona, number 26, Peyton Ross. A 5'6" sophomore midfielder from San Diego, California, number 28, Jesse Ackerman. And a 5'6" senior goalkeeper from Lakewood, Colorado, number 36, Madison McGriff. The Mountain Lions are coached by Melissa Rausch and assisted by Claire Callio and Annalise Carr. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we kindly ask that you all please rise, if able. Remove your caps and face the flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. As a reminder, for the protection and safety of all of our players and fans, sitting on the field is not allowed. We kindly ask that you relocate if you are sitting on the field. number 6, Emma Grace Martin.
Yeah!
Griffins, goal by number 11, Shayna Shogrove.
Yeah!
Yeah!
15, Sarah Urbanek. Assist by number 3, Erica Rivera. Card has been assessed to number 3 of the Griffins, Mariana Dick. Corrective save by Madison McRae.
Thank you.
Julia Petrick.
Yeah.
number 17, Jaden Sellers. Timeout taken by the Griffins. Thank you. Griffins. Goal by number 11, Shayna Shogro. Assist by number 10, Hannah Kelleher. Petrosky.
Do it again, Chris!
Yellow card has been assessed to number one of the Mountain Lions, Avery Beck Davis.
Yeah!
Griffins goal by number one, Jordan Williamson.
Thank you.
board has been assessed to number 20 of the Griffins, Maddie Kelleher. To number 21 of the Griffins, Ellie Berg.
Go, Griff!
Goal by number 4, Julia Patrick. Her second goal of the game. Assist by number 3, Erica Rivera. Griffins goal by number 25, Celia Fidanza. Assist by number 11, Shayna Shogro.
Yeah! Go!
card has been assessed to number one of the Griffins, Jordan Williamson. Of the Griffins, Sophia Fadler.
Guys, can't be up here.
12, Brennan Kelly. UCCS. On the road next weekend for the final regular season games as they travel to play CSU Pueblo and Fort Lewis. Please check GoMountainLions.com following those games for more information regarding the postseason tournament. thank you all for your attendance and continued support of Mountain Lion Athletics.
Go, go, go! out, brother.
You mean to take these again? So they're having a thing down there?
Yeah, for the seniors.
Oh, nice.
There's some food stuff, but it's over by the walking car.
Okay. Are you going to just walk over there?
No, I'll probably walk over there.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you're going to have to drive over there.
Yeah.